I'm Mary Geoghegan. I'm the style director at KH Hair Nottingham. I'm also a master colour expert, and I work with the KH creative art team as well. This is actually my first time judging, yeah, so I'm really excited to be part of that process. I'm looking forward to seeing what comes through this year with the new entry system. Seeing whether people produce work that's relevant for now, or whether they're, you know, producing something that's fashion forward. I'm really excited about the editorial look. I work a lot with Sebastian products, so I'm excited to see how the competitors work with the Sebastian range, maybe intermixing the products and producing something that's maybe really a bit more texturised rather than sort of salon friendly, sleek, obviously beautiful hair, but something that's a little bit more edgy. I definitely think freehand work is going to continue to be big throughout 2020. Making sort of personalised colour through for clients. I think, you know, low maintenance freehand work is always going to be popular. But I also think people are going to be a bit more playful with colour, with the likes of Billie Eilish at the forefront of music and fashion. I think people are going to start testing the water a little bit with brighter and more vibrant colours. It was a huge confidence boost for me, winning back in 2017. We sort of advertised it online, and I think it also got into the newspaper as well, so people were then aware of this other side of the industry, which I don't think many clients really know about. Just that buzz that comes into the salon after a win. In a salon, I think if it's sort of generic day-to-day work, in and out, whereas if you've got someone that is sort of going to these other sides and areas of the industry, and then winning awards and, you know, going to the final and it being in London, there's just such a hype and a buzz about it that feeds into the other members of staff, and it gets everyone else excited about it, and then clients feed off that as well. So I think it's great for everyone within the salon, yeah.